ends our story. This is the end. Or is it? Far from the Earth, in a distant nebula, we now find a lone moon, barren, isolated. Through the wormhole, Ziltoid has awoken, seemingly alone on this strange moon made of bones and dust. Only, he is not alone. The only other thing on that planet is the War Princess, in one solitary bag of coffee. To be continued.